Glenn Soule, who played George and Let George Do It in 1954 at the end of the series' run, was a popular character actor with a most remarkable career spanning 8 decades. He appeared in nearly 7,000 radio programs and commercials, 60 films, and more than 200 TV shows. Soule was born in La Harpe, Illinois on February 28, 1909 to Elbert and Ann Williams Soule, direct descendants of passengers on the Mayflyer. He was only 7 when his family moved to Des Moines, Iowa, and it was from there that he began his career at the age of 17, joining the Jack Brooks Traveling Tent Show. Soule started his radio career in 1933 playing the Chinese cook, Aha, on Little Orphan Annie. In 1935, he joined a decade-long stint as Sam Ryder on the soap opera Bachelor's Children. His other roles included a 9-year run as a leading male character on First Nighter from 1943 to 1951, second in command Kelly on Captain Midnight beginning in 1941, and Tut Jones in television version from 1954 to 1956. The lab technician in Dragnet on radio, motion pictures, and television, as well as the voice of Batman for the ABC TV animated Super Friends and Superhero series from 1973 to 1983. Olin Soule passed away of lung cancer in Corona, California on February 1st, 1994 at the age of 84. For the Old Time Radio Researchers, this is your announcer, Clyde J. Kell.